control sort of weird. I really just want to skip through this first part. This looks really good. Should probably go on the grass. Oh, the classic. Classic stuff. There she is. Go. I'm pretty sure that's not normal or what's supposed to happen. Yeah, that's unrealistic. But whatever. It's like I don't get a choice. Oh crap. Nostalgia going on right now, though. Along with the music and everything. I don't even know what to do with the names. Is it a boy or a can name it now. This one's like pigeon. Now we're gonna battle. Oh, he's gonna give us Pokedex. He just handed me over nothing. It's classic. I'm gonna battle. Wait. This one I'm gonna journey like that. Or maybe I come back to battle him. That sounds more right. Okie dokie, guys. Let's officially. After the intro, we've all seen a million. That's cool, you can see him. What other rewards you get from catching? If you level him up like the app. That's gonna be weird. What? You level up like catching stuff? I don't get a nickname either. Could you come back here? I want to catch everything. This looks really good too. This is an odd system. Can you not name him? Bellsprout? I would gladly take a victory battle. One move that around a little bit. It's weird that this already got like four different types in a matter of 10 seconds. Is a girl too, by the way. Probably duly noted. So, does that you can't battle. We need to go here, though. Honestly, like that? I don't know. It's weird that I was able to catch stuff on the... just teleported back here. I was gonna say, it's weird that he just... We're able to catch stuff on the first go around on that route. This is way more friendlier than the rivalry used to be. That was battle. Yes, sir. I think we have choice. Cutting off on the screen just a tad bit on my screen, not on your guys's. Just a tad bit. It was a little annoying, but nothing too major. Sprouts. Okay, that's dumb. You can pet him. There was a bunch of stuff here. We don't click my guy. I guess you never have to worry about getting injured. But I bet there's a lot more trainers. My bell's from out. That's funny. There should be a skip tutorial button, for real. Maybe you can do it from this menu. That was really a waste of time. But let's go ahead and stop right there, guys. We'll be right back with part number two shortly. But until then, peace out.